Errati. First time an England game has involved a video assistant referee. Not the first time for France as well. Thomas Lemar. First involvement for Tom. That ball for Raheem Sterling. Support provided by Ryan Bertrand. Opening goal. Wales, Harry Kane does it again. England lead 1-0 inside 10 minutes.
Well, do you know what? It just looked so easy how Bertrand got down the left-hand side. Nobody tracking him. The diagonal ball, and Sterling does well to get the touch here. But neither Pogba nor Sidibe are talking or communicating to each other to pick up.
Giroud is offside. Thomas Lemar with the delivery. Good delivery. Giroud with a save. The follow-up is in by Samuel Umtiti. It was a stunning save by Tom Heaton, but his defence didn't help him out, and Samuel Umtiti of Barcelona gets the first goal for his country. We're level. Parity in Paris. France 1, England 1.
Well, you talk about France switching off for the England goal, then they do the exact same here. That's Harry Kane and Gary Cahill. Cahill, the most experienced defender. There's two players, Pogba and Giroud, are both wrong side. Heaton makes it. I mean, that's a fantastic save.
Lemar. Mbappe. Trans delivery. Cahill's header just wide. Eric Dier. And Bertrand's been a good option for them. Good shot on him as well. Lloris taking no chances. England corner.
If I was a betting man, I would say it's just slipping past the post, but Lloris, and he's always looking to get in behind. This time Trippier is back, but he's got nowhere near him, and oh, he just tries to.
He had options, he had. Pass by Trippier. Sterling. Who did it come off last? Harry Kane. Dembele. Lucky to get it back. Dembele! The follow-up is in by Sidibe! They were behind, and two defenders have ensured they're ahead. Keaton doing his best, but once again, France finding space. 2-1.
Well, you want to watch this number 11 here, Ousmane Dembele, and watch John Stones, the Manchester City an England centre-back, because he's just going to send him for a cheeseburger and a cup of coffee. It's not half-time yet, but go and get it. Watch it, just here. See you later, son. Fixed and better.
Be a chance here for England. Now,
penalty.
He was tripped. Kane at the double, 2-2.
I don't think there was ever any doubt, and we're going to get to the laws and the recent changes of the laws and how confusing they can be after we look at this penalty again from a guy who's just so composed in Harry Kane. And actually, Raphael Varane didn't really, to me, make an attempt to play the ball, but because Dele Alli cut across him, then there was this.
Need to have. Good through ball there, Mbappe in here. What are they doing here? What are they doing here? How did France not equalise? Through ball for Mbappe, is it this time? Support from Dembele, yes! 3-2! Finally, he's had chance after chance. It was Mbappe to Dembele in the first half. They couldn't convert. But this time, the opposite way around leads to France leading England by 3-2.
Yeah, and a brilliant first-time ball from Paul Pogba. And I really thought Mbappe was going to take it first time and whip it in, Jack.
It's a minimum of four, remember, so there's time for this, and the shot going over the bar. Oh. Through for Mbappe! Good save, Butland. What a handful. 3 goals to 2. They could have had more. French president Emmanuel Macron. More than that.